Welcome back to GM4L, gang, 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 and I have my guest here today with us.
Hey guys, it's India. Make sure you subscribe to my channel at India Walden. The link will be in the description.
Okay, so with that being said, by the title, you already know what we're going to be doing for you guys today. We will be doing the Broom Challenge. I already did the challenge, but I'm collaborating with her, so we're going to do it again. And so with that being said, we're going to get right into this video. We're going to go first.
Okay.
Okay, you guys, let's see how good she can do it.
All right.
Oh, she did it, y'all. Look at that. Slow motion. Slow motion. There we go. Look at that.
Okay.
Wow. You see that? Yay, she did that. She did that.
Yes.
Okay, my turn.
All right. We're going to see how Gracie got this.
Okay.
Ready?
All right, let's see.
Team little tip, y'all. Let's
see.
One first try. First try. Gang, gang, gang.
What?
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Do you see that?
Look at that. Look at that.
She got that skill. She did it like it was nothing.
See if you can dance around it and see what it falls. That's what people be doing. Like, they be just doing weird stuff to see what it falls. Stump. Still ain't falling. Look at that, y'all. That is crazy. It actually works, you guys. Wow. Look at that.
What?
It's not even doing anything. Wow.
That's crazy.
So what you guys think about this?
Look. Okay, you guys. So with that being said, I mean, it took us, what, 2 minutes to do this? That's crazy. So make sure y'all comment down below and let us know what you guys think. Peace.